Good morning, beautiful people of the world, and on YouTube. It's like, it's about 9 o'clock here in Delaware. Got the car all loaded up. I just woke up. I didn't go to sleep until like 6:30. We were out catfishing last night, and it wasn't worth it. It wasn't worth it at all. Yeah, but that happened. Let's go check out Jacinto. Let's see. A long way. Got the nice boat right here. You guys seen that in that video of the smallies? That's the
subtitle.
Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to. And start that thing up for them real quick.
Fuck, man. I'm just trying to do a little bit of y'all work just to go fish.
This man is crazy. Trying to go to PA to fish. Trying to get hooked on some toads. Hey, you want to talk to him?
What up, people?
What are we doing, dude?
Jake's about to go get the lawnmower from his house, right?
Dude.
Leave the poles here. Let's do that little patch right there. And then we had it out in PA. Catch some big ones.
Alright.
Guess you're leaving the poles all here so you can make room.
You're coming with me. I don't know why. You just come with me. Alright. Well, I gotta do people things and put my socks on. So I'll catch with you guys when we're back in the car. Yeller. Well, just got done doing them people things, put my socks on and such. Now, gonna need these. Come on, Jai. Yeah. It's just the Jeep out here.
Man, ain't trying to let me lock my house.
You be alright. Come on, dog. Get out. Alright, oh, look at that steering wheel cover. Oh, that steering wheel cover. I'm still kind of upset that it's not a mossy oak one, though. It's a real tree. I mean, it don't really matter. There you go.
This man is driving. Headed to go get a lawnmower.
Turn it up.
Turn it up.
You know, early morning.
Gotta go get a lawnmower, cut my front grass, and then we gotta go fish in PA. Squirrel in the motherfucking driveway. Come on, squirrel, get the hell out of the road.
He like that commercial, you wanna kill yourself.
Oh, they got that thing today.
Oh.
What you got going on here? It's the race, the running today.
You
though. Y'all don't want me getting this race, boy. I'll come out here and run my ass off at Forrest Gump. I won the whole damn thing.
They doing a 5K today.
I have a flag, an American flag behind me, running with that thing like...
This man is talking out of his mind right now. He's really tired. Hey guys, going back to my house. But got the lawnmower. And all the poles.
Got the lawnmower, all the poles. I got a shower.
He got a shower.
Now
we cut this little bit of grass. I'ma jump in the shower.
Then it's off to Pennsylvania.
We off to Pennsylvania. We don't need to ask the caramel.
I know what I do.
Some nice houses.
Big fish, that's what I
need. We need some big fish, you know. Like some 6 pounders, 8 pounders. Oh, 15 pounders or big eyes. Yeah, this is a humongous anger.
It's like from a neighbor ship.
Actually, back home. Hold up, Josh. Can you help me?
I got it.
Alright. Just got the lawnmower. All the fishing stuff right here. Got more in the truck. Got all the seats laid down. Got a deep sea and river poles up there. My bass poles. Jakeem's bass pole. Where's your other ones?
It's in the house. We were spooling it.
Oh, gotcha. In that video. Gotcha. So he's gonna cut the grass real quick. I'm gonna go get some coffee. I might vlog that, but for the most part.
Come on, man.
Hey guys, we heading out now. Just left my house. Now we're going, we're at the gas station. All the poles is ready. Cooler. We're at the gas station. Jake's in there getting some gas. Paying for the gas and grabbing a couple drinks. Okay, head out on the highway right now. Later. Stay tuned.
Alright guys, so we were just driving, and we seen this pond out here. Not a bad one. Stretches all the way around. We're gonna throw a frog in here. Oh. And he's gonna throw Texas rig.
Texas rig.
That's the new color Yum brand worm. Such 6-inch dinger. But we're gonna throw that in and see if we don't get something on top water. And if we do, we'll show you guys. If not, we'll just move on to the next pond, because I know where I'm at now. I used to live down in this area, so we'll see how everything goes. Well, that pond was a bust.
Yep, that was a bust.
Did like, I'm over here back by the car, man. Because we were putting stuff away. But I don't know if you can tell, but we did like, you might not be able to say it, but we threw like at least 30 casts of just straight frogs. Not a single bite at all. Craziest thing we seen was a nice pound and a half bass jump out of the water. Never seen that before. But yeah, going to the next one. We'll see you there. Alright, so Joaquin just caught a nice bass. It's a decent one. He stopped off in this pond. You want to get a weight on him for him? Almost a 2-pounder. It's not bad. I'd say he's about 17 inches long. Yeah. He's a 15.
15?
Yeah. Alright. Let's show you guys this pond.
Yeah, I'll mix them down.
There he goes. Here you go, here's that scenery. It's a huge pond. I'm over here trying to get rigged up on my Berkeley bait cast pole. I'm gonna get lined up. If I can't find the chest mount, I'll just keep using this thing. See if we can't get a couple more fish. Alright, guys. Alright, guys. Well, this pond's pretty much beat. We only caught that one fish out of here. We would probably catch more if we were on a like a little boat or John boat or something, like a little flat bottom.
A little blow up.
Yeah. But we're going to go try to find another pond. Hopefully that one will have some big fish too.
This big ass hook I just found. Look at this nice size hook I just found.
That thing is huge, dude.
That thing's humongous.
Are they trying to catch alligators?
Motherfucker, whale? A whale in this man?
Alright. Alright. Alright, guys, well, we did find another pond, but we ended up going and eating. I didn't tape that at all because it's just eating. Went and stopped in at my mom's house up here. She got a new place and checked it out. She's got a bunch of land. It was pretty cool, a bunch of deer stands and stuff. But me and Joaquin, we're at this pond now. I'm getting ready to show you. Looks pretty promising, I'd say. As long as we get through all this stuff, should be pretty good here. I'll give you a pretty good look of it. Just going through these woods. I know, dude, it's like soaked, huh? Get through all this. I mean, dude, it looks like a decent frog pond. Probably get some stuff off worms. Senkos, I mean.
It's pretty decent, yeah. Gotta pull something out of here.
Yeah.
Alright. Oop. Let's get to it.
Alright, guys, so we're gonna fish this. When we get hooked up, I'll throw the camera on real quick and see what we got. Oh my gosh! Hold up, Jai. Hold up, Jai. Jai, hold up.
Daddy.
Dude, that's a monster.
Got it on?
It's on, bro. I mean, just get him in here. Jeez. First cast out, Joaquin threw a lizard. Get him in here. Here,
hold,
you need help?
I need to hold the pole. Hold the pole.
Oh my god, let the people get it. Yo, that's a flathead.
Yeah,
cause he don't got the spikes on the side.
He
do. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, he does, sorry.
This is what happened. I cast it straight ahead. Like right there around somewhere around there. And I got a straight hit.
Oh, you know what we should do? Here, I got you for you're such a pull down. I'll set this down. You got your scale, don't you?
Yeah, I don't have a scale.
Yeah. Alright. Jeez, dude. the mouth on that thing.
Damn. You got the yellow pliers too?
No.
You ain't got the gloves either?
4'3". 4 pound caddy, dude. That's not bad. Look how long he is. Here, hold him up to you. Yeah, he's pretty long. Get him in there, dude. That surprised me a lot. Push him in.
We got him.
There he is.
Yeah, there he goes.
And I think we're gonna catch some caddies. But I threw them out there. I'm using a salamander fire red flake. Well, I mean black flake, my bad, black flake. But he hit that thing hard. Pretty decent over here. Got a turkey over there in that tree. You can see him. See that little black thing right there? It's turkey. Alright, we get back with you.
Dude, turn it on, dude.
It's on.
Alright, well, literally,
I just cut the camera off and he got hit. As soon as he said, got hit by on top water.
I don't know what it is.
It's a bass. Soon I took the camera off.
Literally as soon as he turned it off. I thought it was still on.
No, I just cut it off. Just cut it off. Oh yeah, dog. We got some bass out here. Got a little
a lot of grass. A
lot of grass in here.
Shoo. Alright, we won't worry about that. Here you go, guys. Straight on the top lip. Watch it don't get on the lens, because then it might have like a wet spot. Oh, one frog just came out. There you go, that's the first. Dude, he's a little chunker.
He hogged it too.
Yeah, he did. Alright, I'm gonna get him back in here.
Alright.
Jakeem's over here ripping caddies. Dude, just flip him.
I am.
Here. Yeah,
move my pole. My pole behind.
Here. Whew. Look at that one. The weight on you. Come on, stop. Four, seven, dude, that's like a couple ounces bigger than your other one.
Bigger than the other one.
It's like 4 ounces bigger. Almost a 5 pound caddy.
Alright, we gotta get set up. Jake got tangled up from that bass, tangling this frog.
I don't know how this happened, dude.
Sorry.
We'll be right back when we get all set up. Right before we cast back in, we'll turn the camera back on. But if we left it on right now, we're just going to be sitting here working on our poles.
Working on our poles.
So we'll be right back, guys.
Gotcha.
Oh, dude.
He missed that one. Drag was on. I got that one on camera.
Yeah, me missing it.
You'd be alright.
Suck, dude.
Should burn his tripod, man.
It's in the truck. It's not in the Jeep. You know the truck's all the way at the house. That's weird.
Damn. They will, though. They just gotta... They might want it fast. Real noisy. This pond might be real always quiet. Your frog's like full of water or something. They put these out on my pole. There they are right there. The name and the brand. 7. Jake's out here throwing his frog. Still throwing a frog. Jake has got one on. He's walking it over here. Got a bunch of seaweed on it.
You bit me hard. Look at that.
Look in his throat. He just swallowed that. He wanted that thing. I'm trying to be careful. My pole's still in the water.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a nice size.
He's all right.
Good little release. He went away? Got away?
Quick release.
Quick release.
That's what we call those. He wasn't that big.
It was not bad. Caddy. 2 caddies.
Alright guys, so we're ending the day right here. This is more of a vlog type video if you couldn't tell. We're gonna start doing those on the weekends. And then throughout like the week, just regular pond bass fishing or cat fishing, whichever. This is that pond. Might be hard to see because it's getting pretty dark. But we're going to head out now.
At the last end, we got a nice big splash.
I know.
Next big old time, ripple.
I don't even know what it was, dude. It just blew up on my frog and I completely missed it. But definitely got to get that tripod out of the truck so that you guys can see a little bit more of what's going on. But other than that, we're out of here. Keep on fishing, guys. Backwards Fishing Team out.
Peace.